Bollywood power couple Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone are currently on their New Year vacation. Ranveer on Friday shared a fun video on Instagram in which Deepika is seen talking in Ranveer's accent from the film 83, in which he played the role of Kapil Dev. In the video, Ranveer is heard asking Deepika, "Having fun, baby?" She replies in his 83 accent, "We are here to enjoy. What else we are here for?" Ranveer has shared the video on Instagram. He used the hashtag Happy New Year in the caption. In the video, Deepika is seen dressed in off-shoulder dress.
Having fun, baby?
We here to enjoy. What else we here for?
Ranveer's co-star Saqib Saleem was quick to respond in the comment section. He wrote, "She does it better, Lala." In 83, Ranveer plays the role of the captain of 1983 team and cricketing legend Kapil Dev, who led the underdogs to coveted World Cup glory, beating the mighty two-time previous winners West Indies in the final at Lords. Deepika, the film's co-producer, played Kapil's wife Romy Dev in the film. Both Ranveer and Deepika have a power-packed 2022 ahead with their big-ticket releases. While Deepika will be geared up for yet another release in January, Gehraiya, the teaser of which was hugely appreciated, Ranveer will be back on set for his next film. Ranveer has films like Jayesh Bhai Jordar and the Rohit Shetty directorial Circus lined up for release in 2022.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.